I learned the sad lesson that improving your odds doesn't guarantee success.